Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name Hari Yudhistira. I from the point 1 class in automotive engineering. Here I am doing a presentation with the title supercharged engine. Yeah, look this one. Yeah, that is supercharged engine. Supercharged engine or machine interpretation. Supercharged also in a blower. That is a blower. Yes, blower. It's a gas compression used to pump air into the cylinder of the internal combustion engine. The additional oxygen mix that are forced into the cylinder make the engine burn for more fuel and increase the volumetric efficiency of the machine and make it more powerful. Yes, this is a diagram for the supercharged engine. It is compressed air to engine, and this refuelling ambient air inlet to compress air flow. It is very hot, so it is came in and compress air flow and exhaust the gas discharge. How basic on supercharge. The principle of supercharge work is actually the same of as the turbocharge, which is the compress the air and put in forcefully or force induction into the fuel chamber. The main difference is located from the resource to the force introduction in question. If the turbocharge use exhaust gas in the exhaust to drive the turbine, the supercharge use the engine power to drive the turbine used to compress the air and move it to the fuel chamber. Yes, in this is a fuel chamber to drive the engine. The pulley rotation connected to the supercharged turbine will suck and compress the air. Then the compressed air will be cancelled, and then the compressed air will be channeled into the burn chamber, thereby increasing the pressure in the burn chamber. Advantage of supercharged engine. From its name, that has been bearing the word super, it is indeed the name is worth being held by this component. Yes, that's root supercharged intake part in combustion chamber piston, one intake to compress, three combustion and four exhaust. The main advantage of supercharged that is not owned by turbocharged is its ability to increase engine power evenly, put in low or lower run to high run part. Okay, to high run part. And disadvantage of supercharged, although it has bear the name of the supercharged, it turn out that this supercharge also has a weakness that can be said wah in Indonesian, because this supercharge component is operated directly into the machine. The supercharge can absorb or take at least 1 or 3 of the entire engine power, so it can be said to be worth the fall of full. What is your were it in the bottom round only? Yes, this is a disadvantage or advantage of supercharge. It's not like this is a advantage of supercharge. Increases power, lower RPM boost, and supercharge are cost effective way to increase horsepower, and that is a disadvantage for supercharge. Supercharge require engine power and are therefore less efficient than turbocharge. And I'll forge induction system or including turbo required the engine internal to be exposed to higher temperature and pressure. Yeah, that is my presentation. I can say the following, more or less I apologize. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, and thank you.